one I wrote. This is on a new album. This is we're big fans of country music, but we're especially big fans of 90s country. Everybody and their mama loves the 90s era. That's what I grew up on, so that's what I'm a little bit partial to. So I wanted to write one that was going to be on the new album that had a little bit of a throwback vibe. This was called Goodnight Kiss. I hope you guys enjoy it. Good Night Kiss. If anybody's a fan of 90s, man, make sure y'all go keep an eye on it. It'll be out in a few weeks here. We appreciate y'all. Speaking of the 90s, Mike, let's give them one that they can all sing along to. I know nobody knew the words of that one, but thank y'all for dancing anyway. Let's go ahead and give them a sing along. Cheers to you guys, man. Let's play something sexy for the adults in the building, Mike.
What's up?
Sitting in the back of the cop car with my head on the window. I can see me slamming that last.
Sunday morning. Then I want a rubber bus on a scratch off ticket, bound to 12 pack and a tank of gas with it. What a world waste of time, all the shoes gone. Come on! I was calling on the time on the head to go, taking 1, 4 days, 3 nights, be paid. Easy tangerine decision, down a telephone.
Speaking of pouring,
pour me, pour me another drink. Well, I don't wanna feel a thing, no, for hell no. So I just wanna send you to the pain when it's on. Pour me another round. Well, I don't wanna.
But there are those times where it ain't even worth the whiskey.